it's me, Camilla from Silka Designs. Just want to show you today our weekly favorites. This is a new thing that we're going to be doing, so keep an eye out on next week, and every week we're going to show you kind of what we like from our collection, what our favorites are of that week. Today I wanted to go for an understated look, very kind of gray on gray. Who doesn't love gray? So I went for this gray necklace with a gray top. It has a little granite piece here, all geometric. I really like our geometric pieces. They're just so fun, and they just give you like a little contemporary look to you. Even if you're not contemporary, you can really pull these off. I paired this with our elastic bracelet. This is white granite and wood. I love the feel of the wood here. It just adds texture to it, and as I said, it's elastic, so it's pretty comfortable, but it still has that bangle look to it. And then I did these little earrings. They're granite earrings. They're just super cute. So today I kind of went for this granite feel, so I'm going to show you a few different necklaces that I really like. So this was one of my favorites. This is adjustable, as most of our necklaces, so you can do it longer, you can do it shorter. The next piece I'm going to show you, again, very geometric. This is to be worn more on the longer side for kind of what I like. I like it longer. Again, this pairs well with this earring and with the bracelet. So you can just kind of keep the same look, just change the necklace. And lastly, I wanted to add a pop of color. We love understated, but we do like our pop of colors. This one's adjustable too, also geometric. So this week I went for very, very geometric, contemporary look. This one you can wear long the way I have it, or if you wanna do shorter, you just pull your little strings and you can have it shorter. I hope you like my favorites of the week, and come back next week.